Commissioner Gordon is a badass. That's my take on Commissioner Gordon. I don't know how much we'll see of that in these movies, but I think that's a sort of under-recognized or underappreciated part of who he is, because obviously he exists in the world where Batman is the ultimate badass. You know, tough guy, ex-Marine, you know, worked his way up can handle himself in the world of thugs and bad guys in which he exists. Playing a scene with all of those iconic caped characters it's like doing a baseball movie or a cowboy movie. You know, it's one of those boyhood fantasy things come true. It's really fun.